While much of the country is caught up in the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, Pilot is making sure muscular dystrophy research is still getting some support. Now, $100,000 goes to the Greater East Tennessee and Southwest Virginia branches of the Muscular Dystrophy Association. And it all came from the sale of those little green shamrocks, as well as a golf tournament. Pilot and the MDA have been partners for nearly 3 decades.